Durin was back. Hey, kid. You took long enough. I found your uncle, but the Master Sentry's been activated. I'm trying to sort it out. This way. My uncle? Is he okay? Quill implored. He's alive for now. We must act quickly. As long as that Master Sentry is watching, the path to the castle is a dead end. Maybe you two can find a way to shut it down. And I'll, keep watch.
infested.
A grumble echoed from the cave.
And why would I do that?
It croaked loudly, annoyed at either nothing or something.
You in there!
Declared Quill boldly.
Where are we? I'm looking for the fastest way to the castle.
Quill recognized the toad as Veda's steed from the mire. Seemingly oblivious to Quill, he continued.
Fine. I'll open the route. Give them your fancy test. But you're only digging yourself a deeper grave with Root Seer Veda.
If Veda knew I led you here, she'd burn my roots from existence. A voice rose from the soil, gently shaking the branches. But I need to know you can handle the perils of the castle.